So I went to Asia this summer and I made a quick tutorial for you guys on how I do my makeup when I'm on vacation. So first I start off with a toner to tone my face, and after that I go in with some sunscreen to protect my face from the sun. And I go in with some concealer to hide my dark circles, because you don't get a lot of sleep when you're on vacation. You try to do as much as possible in the little amount of time you have. Then I put on some more concealer on my nose and blend that in with my fingers. So after that I'm using Maybelline Baby Lips to moisturize my lips. And then we're gonna start on the eyeshadow. I just use one eyeshadow all over the lid. And then after that I go in with a slightly darker color to create more depth in my eyes. So after that I'm highlighting my brow bone, and then I go in with some eyeshadow to shape my eyebrows. I do it with some eyeshadow because that looks more natural. So the next step is to contour my face, and I've transferred my favorite shades from the kit into a smaller container from Makeup Forever. It's an eyeshadow container, which makes it way easier to carry it along when I'm traveling. So after I've contoured my face, I'm going in with a bronzer to warm up my face a little bit, and then I go in with a blush from Sephora. I'm using the shade Vanilla from the contour kit to set my concealer, and I'm just gonna go over the places where I look a little bit shiny. And then I go in with blush again, because I like to be extra.
Fuck, look, what the fuck happened? It's flat, it bleeds in his knee, right?
Yes, of course.
Now I'm curling my lashes, and then I go in with a mascara to accentuate my eyelashes. Then I finish my makeup look off with a lip color. I'm using the NYX Lip Lingerie in the color Ruffle Trim. And because it's a little bit dry, I go over it with a lip gloss pencil from Kiko. After I finished lips, I set my makeup with a setting spray from Caudalie, and that's the finished look. So I hope you guys liked my quick tutorial in Bangkok, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching!